Hey, this is Leonard with Indie Band Coach, and I wanted to come on and just give a quick piece of advice for any bands that are actually looking to approach a booking agent or a talent buyer or promoter looking for gigs. And my piece of advice for you is to realize that, hey, whoever you're emailing probably already has a client base, probably already has open dates that they're trying to fill. So they've already got problems. So don't email them and don't contact them with more problems, okay? Contact them, email them with solutions. One of the most frustrating things that I can get in my email box is, you know, someone else wanting something from me. So here's a tip: offer before asking. So you know that if you're approaching a booking agent or promoter, you know that they're working on shows. You know that there's probably a chance that they've got some needs that they need some help filling, unless they're working at an agency or something that just has a group of people that already have, you know, set calendars and schedules and things like that. Booking agents, promoters, you know, we're hustling, we're doing stuff. So when you email them, offer before asking. And what I mean by that is this: don't email and say, hey, can you get me a gig? Or, hey, I'm looking for a show. Or, hey, I'm looking for a gig. Whatever, however you would phrase it. Email and say something to the effect of, hey, just want to let you know that, you know, our show is this long. Here's our genre. You know, if you have any open dates that we could help you fill, just give us a call. Or even something more specific, like if you know the venue or you know something even more specific about what they're working on, i.e. do your research, then you can literally email and say, hey, I know that you're booking for X Club. I saw that there are some open dates, this one, this one, and this one. Take some time to see which ones actually match up with your calendar, and then email them and say, hey, if you're looking to fill this date, or this date, we actually have that open, and here's what we do. If that's something we can help you fill, let us know. If it's something where there's an open date and you know that there's a multi-bill, like multi-band date, take some time to maybe shoot some emails to some of your band friends or something and actually fill, see if you can actually fill a date and say, hey, just want to let you know that this band, you know, we've put together a show. We noticed that this venue that you've got this open, if that's something that we can help you fill, we'd be happy to help. Regardless of whether or not they actually are able to take you up on it, and regardless of whether or not we know in the back of our mind that you're really looking for a gig, when you're actually doing that, you're offering before asking and you're emailing with solutions and you're not emailing with problems. So that's my one tip. If you're looking for a gig, offer before asking. All right, see you later.